from Sanjay Kumar. I'm an associate professor of bioengineering here at the University of California, Berkeley. So our research program is interested
about this study was, I think, really the confluence of cell biology paper in the sense that we used a lot of very physical and mechanical methods as well as traditional cell and molecular.
The point of this paper is that cells, these neural stem cells, sense and integrate mechanical signals that they see in their environment. And we showed that one
mechanical properties. And so we need, just as if you were lifting a weight, your muscles sort of stiffen as you lift the weight. It's the same sort of principle. And so